Hello, welcome to our channel. This is Sabine. Different light, why noise that keeps me up at night? I
can't help but think back to you. And this is Marco. I wish that I could find a face
that I would recognize. This is our converted VW transporter. It's been hard. You know I wanted
to stay. Together we are Zero Ten Camper and we are traveling Europe.
Hello everybody.
Hello.
Hello. Hello everybody.
Hello.
Hello everybody.
Hello.
Welcome to this new video. It's our first What, Why, When Wednesday video. In this new concept, we tell you things about van life, about our van, and we answer questions of our viewers.
And this is the first video in this concept, or on the Why, When, What, Wednesday, What, Why, When, Wednesday.
What, Why, When, Wednesday video.
So the What, When, Why, Wednesday videos. This is the first video, and the first video is going to be about the van itself. And the van, we have five different topics that we have made. So first is the outside, second is the front, third is the middle, four is the back, and five is how we sleep. So this is all going to be shown in the when, what, why, when, why, when,
the what, why, when, when.
In the what, why, when Wednesdays. What is it? The what?
The what, why, when. The what, why, when Wednesdays.
So the what, why, when Wednesdays. And the first video that we are going to show you, or the first point of information that we are going to show you, is the outside of the van. So,
come along.
This is our Volkswagen Transporter T6.1, built in 2020. It has a 150 horsepower 2.0 TDI engine and it weighs 2300 kilograms and it is converted by Tonke. And in this video we will share with you in 9 points the pros and cons and specialties about this van when you look at it from the outside. For the first thing we want to mention about our van, and that's the one that's really apparent, is that we have a longer wheelbase. So this van is actually 40 centimeters longer than a normal Volkswagen Transporter. So this is the long wheelbase Volkswagen Transporter. The big benefit of this 40 centimeters is that in the 40 centimeters is not only in length, but it's actually this whole area that we get additionally. The benefit of that is that we get more storage for clothing, more storage for water, more storage for food. So it's really, really beneficial to have this additional 40 centimeters. For point number two, we've come to the wheels. The wheels are just currently a standard Volkswagen Transporter wheels, but we will change them to black ones. Currently we are still using the old wheels because they came with the van and we paid for them. So we just drive them until they are done, and then we put the new black rims on it.
So point number three, our van has two sliding doors, like this. So when we open both doors, we have a natural ventilation, and that's very nice, especially on the hot days. Another benefit of this door is that we can fold out this kitchen. We tell you more about it later. And what is nice is that you are flexible in arranging your camping spot. So we can sit here on this side of the camper van, but we also can sit on the other side.
Point number four, we come to the rear axle. We have a strengthened rear axle, but still you can see that there is still a drop of the van. So the van is lower on its rear axle than it is on its front axle. That is, of course, because the rear is much heavier. We have the bike rack on the back and things like that. But still, it's not something that I like. So this needs to change. And for point number five, we have a very big pro for this Tonke van. And that is that Tonke has decided not to have this ugly, flappy panel openings or connecting points on the side of the van that the California has. So, big pro, and we will explain you later how Tonka has made a solution for that. And for point number six, we come to the awning. Actually, the awning is on the wrong side. We have not used it this much, but it is here because the kitchen comes out on this side as well. But we don't know yet if this is the right side, if we like it here. So on that, we will need to update you in a further video. And for point 7 and 8 of this video, we come to the back of the van, because here is the bicycle rack and the back door of the van. The bicycle rack is special because it folds back, and we just need this bicycle rack because this is the only bicycle rack that we know of that supports the door opening. It has a margin of a few centimeters. And then when we get to the door, it's an overhead opening door. For us, that's a really big benefit instead of two side doors that are opening.
As point number 9, we want to mention the color. We chose it to be green. Initially, it was a white van, and Tonke painted it green. And now it's this lovely color, and we like it very much.
And with this, we've come to the end of this first What, Why, When Wednesday. So,
What, Why, When Wednesday. Yeah.
And we hope that this gives you some more insight in our van. If you still have questions, you can always ask us, and we will try to answer them in a later video or directly to you.
So that's it for now. We hope you like this video. If you do, please give us a thumbs up.
Or if you really like this, subscribe to our channel, because then you help us a lot. So thanks for that in advance. See you later. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Until next time. These skies of a different light, why noise it keeps me.